4 o'clock update, and I am in my front yard now in Connecticut from the Weather Channel, tracking Hurricane Sandy. Up here, we have a flood warning until 6:45 a.m. on Tuesday, but more importantly, we have a high wind warning until 6 p.m. on Tuesday with gusts up to 75 miles per hour. So if you go outside, you have to hang on to something, or else you might blow away. It is very treacherous and very dangerous conditions. And remember, stay off the roads and stay home because it's really cold outside and it's really rainy and it's a hurricane, so you should probably not even be outside in the first place. Just remember that you don't want to be on the roads like that car. You just want to stay home and stay safe with the flashlight and fill up your bathtubs in case you lose power. There's over 73,000 people in Connecticut that have lost power and you might be one of those people, but you can be prepared if you are. So have your flashlights, have anything you need in case you lose power. And this is Alexandra with your 4 p.m. update on Monday with tracking Hurricane Sandy. Back to Nicholas at the news desk.